This is a male Santa Isabel poison dart frog carrying his babies on his back. The female usually lays her eggs on a plant, and when they hatch, the father will carry them and transport them to a body of water. If you look closely, you can see the tiny little tadpoles twitching on his back. Who knew poison dart frogs could be such attentive fathers?